in doubt. Diptoes is killing, we got no cement. Your feelings, no doubt. I hurt your feeling, that champagne spilling, my knees is brilliant, no doubt. Diptoes is killing, we got no cement. Your feelings, no doubt.
The Wack Hip Hop Show. We lit right now.
And other news, your homeboy Elon Musk is back at it again. This time, if you didn't know, you've been living on the rock. That's right. The billionaire, super billionaire, wound up buying Twitter. You know what I mean? So they said, you know what, Elon, you can't trust it because people might try to sabotage. You got to fire all the motherfuckers. Then you got the Democrats coming out there talking about, you know what, free speech is in trouble now since Elon Musk took over Twitter. And you know, Democrats is always on some bullshit. They always trying to control some shit, lying to motherfuckers, but you already know how it's going down. So, you know, Elon came in there, now he cleaning house, he changing stuff, that nigga going on Twitter, talking about a whole bunch of shit, talking, he about to buy Coca-Cola, put the Coke back in there, you, go ahead, Elon, a lot of people will love that, but nevertheless, the problem is, they figuring that Elon's gonna let free speech really come out and show all the shadow ban that Twitter been doing to people, and all the fake pumping up, helping people win elections, and now they crazy that or feeling that Eli gonna expose all that, but hey baby, shit got to come out sooner.
We lit right now.
Good morning, bro. Good morning. Good morning. Anyway, Putin is out here doing his damn thug dizzle. He said, fuck it, I'm about to do what I want to do in living color. You know, so now you got everybody stepping in. They trying to block him. You got Netflix trying to shut him down. Instagram trying to shut him down. Everybody's trying to shut him down. They pulling businesses out. They stopping streaming services. And hey, baby, that's what America do. You know, America mad that Putin is going into Ukraine, but I think they just mad because they didn't get a chance to do it first. You know what I mean? That's what America do. That's what they say. They got a history doing this, going in the countries, doing what the fuck they want, killing whoever they want, and taking what they want. And that's what Putin do. Even though Putin said, you know what? America always play it, ain't no nigga. And he, that's not a direct quote, but it's a also gotta give a shout out to the homeboy, the real DJ Shot, definitely doing his thing. Jersey representing, tearing up the DJ booth up, tearing up the records, going to parties, still holding it down on the music tip. And like I said, you can catch him on Hot 97 as well. That boy is all over the place. So keep doing your thing, real DJ Shot. And you know what
other news, your homeboy Joe Biden is back at it again. This time, he talking about he not going to consider $100,000 to $50,000 in student reduction. And, you know, the nigga keep going back on his word. Why y'all motherfuckers keep believing him? He ain't going to do nothing. All he going to do is keep sucking y'all back in. He told you if you wasn't black, you wasn't voting for him. You know what I mean? Whatever the case is, there's always some bullshit with Joe Biden, baby. This motherfucker falling apart in front of all eyes, but y'all niggas just don't want to realize it. Everything, both sides is fucked up, but nevertheless, I digress. There's always some bullshit going on, baby. You can't trust none of these politicians. They gonna tell you one thing to do another thing, baby. It's a dirty game, baby, dirty game. Watch your back, nigga. Watch your back. You know what I mean? That's just how it goes down. But students, you know, it's all a game. College is nothing but a hustle, baby. They trying to get that money from you. Most people don't even get a job when they graduate, but it's all about who you know. Fuck what you know, baby. Well, look, well, that comes into play later, but it's all about who you know, but they out to get you.
We lit right now.
It's yours. It's mine, it's mine, it's mine. It belongs to the elite. Don't sleep.
It's mine, it's mine, it's mine. It's yours.
But then again,
it's yours.
It belongs to the elite, don't sleep.
Smartest mind, whose world is this?
At as the world spin on its axis, society collapses. No matter who you put in office, still get catfished. Christian or Baptist, Jehovah Witness, how I rap this. Use these rapper pictures for target practice. The devil trapped us in the world banking system. Chemicals and pool water, toothpaste in case you missed them. Witness how our history went down, but most of that's lies. I'm a brand newbie, so slow down. Look like the niggas pouring inside the Apollo. You'll never find the answers in the bottom of a bottle. Social media recording homicides and suicide. World sitting back like if he dies, he dies. It's a fucked up situation. The Bible part of Revelation is what you're seeing across the nation. Devastation, third eye illumination. We still living on a mental plantation. Come on now. It belongs to the elite. Don't sleep. But then again, yeah. It belongs to the elite, don't sleep. But then again, yeah. DJ Blast, Chuck, chill out. You know the world is yours. Live on the barbecue, Shazoo. Yeah, you know the world is yours. Off ball, that's right. Yeah, yeah. You know the world is yours.
We lit right now.
Give shout out to my homeboy Scoop B Radio. All the time, nigga. Swish. Scoop is on fire, baby. He interviewed anybody. I seen a nigga interview Jesus the other day. And I said, Scoop, you's a bad mother. He said, shut your mouth. And that's right, baby. Scoop B got the inside scoop on the NBA, NFL, actors, models, everything. Scoop B know it all, baby. So go follow and support Scoop B just like we do. Keep doing your thing, Scoop B. And you know we got you. A tornado coming. I need to get my ass inside. Shit. Dang. What happened to this bitch? Got them red ass shoes on. Shit, where the fuck am I at? What's up? Get out. Nigga, stop playing. Get down off there. Huh? You wanna do that Michael Jackson shit, nigga, that Ego Down the Road shit, okay. Ego Down the Road.
Cornelius Jackson Johnson stars in The Wizard of Cos.
That's right, Cornelius. Wizard of Cos wants his revenge. You'll be stuck here forever. And I'ma keep your pants.
We lit right now. We lit right now.
And other news, your homeboy Mike Tyson is back at it again. This time, if you didn't know, Mike Tyson was trying to take a flight, do Mike Tyson type shit, and then a fan, angry fan, start cursing at Mike, doing a whole bunch of wild shit. Then he wound up throwing a bottle at him, and then Mike started wailing on his ass. But if you didn't know, his man was taping it in the back, so all it was a setup, trying to get that paper from the knockout king, Mike Tyson. Tyson should have bit his fucking ear or bit the side of his neck like a vampire. Ah, he should have did some shit like that, but nevertheless, hey, man, they said Mike Tyson was defending himself. And he was, man. What kind of person would be trying to get a lawsuit out of Mike Tyson? You know, that's one hell of an ass whooping. You know what I mean? One shot, I'm going down. But nevertheless, you know what I mean? This dude was just trying to paper chase, trying to get some paper for Mike Tyson. And now he's trying to sue, saying he was hurt and all this other stuff. But, you know, they showed the guy smiling before the camera and all this shit. So it pretty much was a setup. But they should throw that shit out. But you can't go against Mike. You already know what time it is, baby.
We lit right now.
Yeah.
We lit right now.
4-7. Don't ask. Don't be nice. Get your fucking kids in the fucking house. 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 Get your fucking kids in. If you see my sons outside, drop kick them in the fucking neck. If you see my sons outside, drop kick them in the fucking neck. Donna, Tracy, what are you guys doing? They're out giving motherfuckers diseases. And where are you, Jeff? Where are you? Out giving motherfuckers diseases. And get your fucking kids in the fucking house. Get your fucking kids in the fucking house. Get your fucking kids in the fucking house. Get your fucking kids in the fucking house.
Coming to a theater near you, Cornelius Jackson Johnson stars in a new horror flick. Is it? Watch your back, nigga.
Alright, what's wrong with the Netflix? Somebody tell me what's wrong with the Netflix. Keep watching this. What the fuck is this? The fuck is that down there? What you mean is Hennessy and thick bitches down there? You sure? Tupac said it the best, baby. Me against the world. We can take this nigga down. We all can jump him, baby. You gotta believe. We all can jump this nigga. Oh, so you the nigga that put all them popcorn and animal crackers on my car, huh, nigga? Where your motherfucking boss at? Anybody ever tell you you look like Ronald McDonald mixed with George Jefferson with your head like that? I'm just saying. Nigga, what? Boy, why y'all ain't at no hotel party? Why you in the sewer? See, this is the shit I'm talking about. That's why Ringling Brothers and Barnum Bigger Circus is out of business, because the niggas like you. Hey, baby, bust a cap in that nigga. Don't nobody got to know about this but all of us, baby. It's all right. Niggas die in the hood every day, B. Jump off that ledge, nigga. We gonna fuck you up.
Oh, yeah.
Time for the percolator.
Work that
it's
shit
time down. For the percolator.
Clubhead,
it's
nigga.
Time for the percolator.
Percolator. That shit down.
We lit right now.